We're about to introduce you to a local girl who's never had to ask someone for their notes after missing a day of school.
That's because she never has. 4029's photojournalist Aaron Galise has more.
I've never heard of it. This is 34 years in education, and I've never heard of it. Now, I'm sure that someone is probably out there that has accomplished it, but I've not heard of it.
Rachel has never missed a day of school. From pre-K. So I have a pretty good idea she would be here tonight.
I have heard of it.
Extremely proud. We've maintained perfect attendance for 13 years of school and also over a 4.0 GPA.
Oh, we are so proud of her. We have been with her since she was just a wee little thing and have enjoyed watching her grow and mature and become a young lady.
All my friends and teachers, they said, if you're not at school, we're going to come home and drag you from your house and bring you to school if you're not here.
Rachel Jean Ackerman.
Mom, I'm not going to have perfect attendance in college.
I plan on maybe skipping a class or two in college.